I center console sono imbarcazioni da pesca.
Center consoles are American fishes. They were originally 5, 6, 7 meters long. Nowadays they've reached extreme sizes. And we're here to present the incredible new season for the Miami Boat Show. The Nautech style even influences the center consoles, which are audacious and quick even here. This is the new 560.
Qui si percepisce tutta l'esperienza di Nautech sulle imbarcazioni veloci.
You definitely get a feel for Nautech's experience in fast boats. The helm and controls are close together, so you can see the controls clearly. There's weather. Well, here's how nice the driver's seat is. This boat is a comfortable drive, protected from top to bottom.
Per farla correre veloce,
there are three steps in the hull, which make it go fast, and above all, it's only 3.7 meters wide and 17 lengthwise. The cockpit and stern have a European style about them. In fact, these boats are designed in Norway, but built in the United States. Inside, there's a dining area that converts into a double berth with a separate bathroom. The essentials, basically. The Nautech 560 is equipped with 2, 3, or 4 Cummins diesel engines, which can go up to about 2,200 horsepower. But you can also get an outboard engine version.
Alla gara per costruire il più grande center console partecipa anche Midnight Express.
Midnight Express is a very well-known American boatyard. It is competing to build the biggest center console and is in Miami now to premiere its new 60-footer, which has some good-looking features.
La curvatura del parabrezza.
The curves of the windscreen, these sloping side wings, very original.
Non preoccupatevi, non è questa la posizione della cucina. Da qui schizzeremo.
Don't worry, this isn't where the kitchen is. The fabric gets splashed from here on moving down towards the engines.
Una scelta di stile.
This style they've chosen reminds me of the cars from the 50s. There's a long sofa in front instead of two chairs. But why do you think they'd have designed such wide sides? Maybe they wanted to give it a feeling of power or strength. Or maybe they just wanted to box in the speakers. The unusual shape of the deckhouse actually has a really precise objective. It covers three big areas below deck, a very comfortable eating area and two very high-ceilinged cabins. The interior finishings have all been made by Italian craftsmen who have moved to Florida. Even cigarettes, the icon of speed on water, has been producing center consoles for some years now. Their latest, the flagship Tirana, it's built with vacuum infusion resin, but the reinforcements and hardtop are carbon. They say it goes 62 knots. In the driver's area, first row, there are 4 armchairs, all adjustable. And then behind, there are another 3, staggered, so that everyone can look at the sea wherever they're sitting.
Su questa barca trovano posto sedute oltre 30 persone.
There are seats for more than 30 people on this boat. These boats have inherited the ability to transform areas from the little center consoles, so they are more versatile. This table can double as a table, but can also disappear into the dunnage. Or up at sofa level, it's a tanning area. Of course, these aren't just any old mattresses. They've got 2 types of padding, soft on top, harder below. Have you seen how aggressive looking the deckhouse is? Perhaps that's due to the lateral wings again and double curved windshield.
L'ha disegnata un italiano, Giorgio.
An Italian designed it, Giorgio Cassetta, and this is one of his original inventions, a window on the outside wall, so you can see the sea from inside the cabin.
Negli interni hanno voluto ricreare l'atmosfera.
They wanted to recreate the ambience of a big luxury car inside. This is Poltrona Frau leather, worked in a particular way. Their machines can backstitch on such big surfaces.
Qui c'è il DNA di Cigarette. Non solo sei motori potentissimi da quattro.
You can see the DNA of the Cigarette here, not just through the six powerful 400 horsepower engines. It's set up so that you can control the slope of each outboard while sailing. And yes, there is a boat that's wide enough that all you need is a slight listing on the side and you won't have enough water in the engines at the back. And here's the biggest one, the Queen, the center console's flagship, HCB's Estrella. It's 65 feet long. It has an ocean fisherman's cockpit, a command post, a mezzanine where you can watch the catch come in. There are tanks for live fish and catch, and the gunwale is made of teak.
La postazione di pilotaggio è fantastica, non soltanto per quanto riguarda.
The driver's area is fantastic, not just in terms of technical equipment, it's really comfortable too. Look how different the seat adjusting is. And then the deck house can be sheltered so you can sit at the stern, and you're still well protected. Whilst the deck can host up to 30 people, below there's just room for a couple. What advantages does a boat like this have? Well, this is one of the safest decks on any yacht.
Questo non è un comune rivestimento.
It's not your average teak veneer. This is a tree covering the gunwale.
Ma a chi posso.
So, who would go for a boat like this? Americans.
Ma questo.
But isn't this the symbol of Rome? I bet you have been surprised by the wonderful boats we've shown you, no? And also bet that these boatyards will keep on surprising us.